Sandie Shaw, take one.
Exclusiva.
Escuta-me por cá, aproveitar a fotografia do mapa. Já está, temos.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Come here.
Have you any plans for tonight?
George, you want to go out?
Have you any plans?
6 o'clock tomorrow, you work the method. The method.
Yeah.
And for my next
trick.
Why? Where are you going to take this? Where are you taking this?
Anywhere you like.
Which anywhere? Down to the beach.
I've got a heated swimming pool if you come out.
Oh, you can't kid us.
Have
you?
Yes, not here, the place you're coming from.
Tomorrow night, we'll swim. Would you like
to go out?
Will you wait for it?
A shower.
Sandy, do you feel always happy?
No, most of the time, 99%.
Happy?
99% happy, yes.
What could oblige you to feel unhappy? The 1%, please.
When I wake up and the day's not nice, that's all.
Do you like so much sleep?
No, I mean, when the day's not nice, when I wake up. If the day's nice when I wake up, I'm happy. If it's not nice, I'm not.
What is for you a nice day?
I don't know. I only know when I wake up and see it. Anything.
Life means to you?
What is what life?
Life for you, the life that you live.
What does it mean to me?
Yes. What do you expect from life?
Happiness. I'm sorry, excuse my manager, she gets a bit carried away at times. What do I expect from life? I expect too much.
Someone new, and I don't like what I must do tomorrow. Tomorrow I must tell him it's all over now. What else can I do? I don't love him no more. Tomorrow I'll feel better when I tell him of what I must do. Can't go on. Him and
How was I discovered? 3 years ago, I went to a pop concert in London, and I went backstage to get autographs, and there was a star that I particularly wanted to see. His name was Adam Faith. And I went into his dressing room, and he wasn't there, and he had his backing group there, and they said, well, stay there, and perhaps he'll come later. So I stood there and waited with them, and before they went on stage, they were playing their guitars and laughing and singing, and I joined in, and all of a sudden, Adam Faith came in and asked me who I was. And I said, I was me. He said, would I like to meet his manager, Ian Taylor? And I said, yes. And I met Ian Taylor and we signed a contract. And ever since then, I've been thankful to both of them.
I can hear the rain falling, but I can hear love calling me. Don't get any ideas. I won't fall in love. Don't stop before you start. Stop before you start. If you really need a lover, you must go and find some other one. We can't be good friends. That's all I can give. Don't stop before you start. Somebody here loves you, oh, so much, it's not true. Don't you know that somebody here just wants to be with you? She cries almost every night. That just isn't right, you know. Don't you know that somebody here about you all the time? Don't you know that somebody needs you so? It is a crime. She wants to come back once again, so please tell her when to call.
Just an always
Okay, who does choose your songs? You or Eve Taylor?
Well, Eve Taylor helps to pick them from the large lot, and then I sort of like find my particular favourites, and after that I record them.
Is La Bamba one particular favourite of you?
Oh, that's mine, that's not Eve's.
Why do you like that song, that whole song?
Why? I like doing old songs with young, new treatment. It sounds much better than new songs with new treatment. It's a bit more original, I think.
And every step I take recalls how wretched love we used to be. Oh, how can I forget you? When there is always something there to remind me.
Drop this one. No. Up to there.
I'll be loving you always. When the things you planned need a helping hand, I will understand. I'll be loving you always. Love what's true always.
What's going on there? Somebody keeps going out of the
channel. I will understand.
Thank you.
longer loving you. Oh, well, now that you are away, when the things you planned need a helping hand, I will understand. May not be fair, oh, but when I'll be there, it's not for just now, and not for just today, and not for just day.
I think your first big hit, it was there. There's always something that remind me. After that, I think you change your style, the style of your songs, and you admit you accept to participate in Eurovision Song Contest with the puppet on a string. How could you explain that?
Well, I didn't change my songs. I've had about a single, as far as singles are concerned, I've had about 10 hits successively in England, and all of them have been different styles completely from each other. Because if you keep singing the same style, people get very tired.
My dear, it's one, there's something.
you weren't Sandie Shaw, who would like you to be?
Louis the 16th, the Sun King.
Why?
Because I like the way he lived. He lived like a star.
I'm happy.
I think Puppet on a String is not a pop song, and I thought you were a pop singer. And I think Eurovision contest is a risk for any professional singer.
You think a lot, don't you?
Yes, I think somewhere. Please say me, did you accept Puppet on a String and your participation in the Eurovision Song Contest because you felt that you could win, or you would like to take the risk?
I start off with your thoughts. You said you thought that Puppet on a String wasn't a pop song. Well, it is a pop song because a pop song means a popular song. And how much more popular can you get than Puppet on a String?
Yes,
it is the most popular song.
But
so when you say popular song, what are you talking about?
Yes, but Puppet on a String only was popular after Austria, not before.
You must be joking. It was already number one in England before I even went to Austria.
After?
No, before.
In England.
Yes, in England. Musical
yes.
Express, number 3 in the week
of... No.
Okay, I'm sorry, but...
It was number 1 after Austria.
Beg your pardon, it was number 2. Number 2.
Number 3.
No, number 2. Bet.
Okay, doesn't matter.
bet
I never bet.
I did. That's
okay.
Why I did the Eurovision.
What?
Com o seu conjunto privativo, Sandie Shaw!
Thank you.
Here's this song. Everybody knows in England. Go like this.
do you feel that you've got already an accomplishment, a total accomplishment and as an artist?
I beg your pardon?
Do you feel that you have already got a total accomplishment as an artist, as a singer?
Oh, joking. No, I want to be famous everywhere. On the land, in the air, under the sea, in Venus and Mars.
Yeah.
And
okay.
Here.
Do you expect to go to Venus? Would you like?
If there's a good public there.
About the Portuguese one?
Oh, it's marvellous, fantastic.
Your eyes no longer show me love as they used to. My love is just as strong as it has always been for you. You try your best to hide it, but I know it's goodbye. It was nice knowing you, so we keep in touch. I walked along. Love was a word, oh, that I'd never known. My world was dark and filled with despair, till you came along and taught me to care.
I heard you to speak Portuguese on the stage. I'd like to have your Portuguese words here to this grandma, please.
Oh. Oh, can you stop it a minute? I've got a brainstorm. Hold on.
Sintum?
No, I never said that. I said... Eu sou...
Okay.
Muito.
Please.
No, let me say it all together. Eu sou... Muito feliz... por estar... I'm Lisboa.